We have beautiful mature trees in our front lawn, some type of oak, I think. A couple of them have a lot of small growth from the main trunk. Should we have these low branches trimmed? And this is Dorian from Lakeland, Tennessee.
Yes.
So what is that growth?
That's called epicormic growth.
Oh, look at you.
Yes. And if you'll notice, the branches are very close together. Mm-hmm. So if they keep growing, they're not going to develop the kind of anchorage that they're going to need and are going to be more likely to fail.
Right.
Plus, they are taking nutrients away from the tree.
Mm-hmm.
So yes, I would have them pruned and get rid of them, because you want to keep the rest of the tree really, really healthy and not let these lower branches that aren't going to be good branches anyway,
right,
develop.
Right. So if you can reach them, I would go ahead and prune
them
out.
Yeah, if not, call a certified arborist and let him trim them, or him or her trim them.
Right. I'll definitely do that.
Yeah.
Epicormic growth. Yeah. Water sprouts.
Water sprouts, yeah.
Yeah. We hope you enjoyed the video. We have hundreds more. To subscribe, just click below.